No.
Stop.
What's the problem, babe?
I don't feel well. Just, I keep thinking about Christy and Naomi and how much I miss them.
Baby, come here. It's gonna be okay, all right?
Thanks.
Of course. I love you.
You do?
Of course I do. I do not want to see you sad. Here, I got just the thing to make you feel better.
What's that?
Just trust me. I would never hurt you. Just do what I do, okay? Business.
For me?
Of course, baby.
What is it? Ooh.
I'm gonna put it on.
Thanks, babe.
Oh, wait. Got your other present.
Thank you. It's moving.
Why even bother? Please forgive me, for I have sinned. I have taken part in the demise of my two best friends in the whole world. Please forgive me. I now know that it is by your grace that I'm still standing here.
There's no reason to shed tears, my child. Let God ease the pain that you carry.
Every day, I feel a little bit more peace inside. But deep in my heart, the pain. It just hurts so much. Especially when I see Evelina in so much pain. I want to help her. I want to take her pain away, but she's not willing to let me help her. I almost feel secretly guilty for not feeling as bad as she does.
God has enlightened you with his healing powers. That's why your pain is subsiding. There's no guilt in that. You found your path, and now Evelina must find hers. God doesn't force anyone to accept him. They must be open and willing to do that.
Please bless me, Father.
Put your faith in God, my child, and he'll watch over you and keep you. Everything will be fine.
You're hurting yourself.
But you're dead because of me.
You took too much.
Hello, yes, I need an ambulance. I think my friend overdosed.